Good afternoon, student. Today we are going to discuss the topic letter writing. Letter writing is a very common topic for you, as you know that we have been studying this topic since your 7th or 8th class. Now in your plus 1 and plus 2 class, you know very well about what the letter writing is. Now just I'm going to start with what type of letters are. There are two types of letters. Letter writing. There are two types of letter. One is formal letter and second one is informal letter. Now let's know about what's a formal letter and what's an informal letter. Formal letter is a letter that is written to your relations. Okay? Formal, informal letter is written to the relations, and formal letter is written to the posts. Now you might be confused now, but don't get confused, I'm just making it clear now. Informal letter, where you are informal. Informal means you can get personal also. You can add your other information also, like you are writing a letter to your auntie, uncle, brothers, sisters. So you are not confined to any particular point. You can write down anything. Like, I have passed my 10th class. I got first position in this paper. And how are you? How is your life going on? What about your classes that you are going for, the dance classes? So many things can be written. But informal letter, formal letter means you cannot write these things, because these letters are written to the post. Post means some principal, DC, SP, or some inspector, or the editor, where you do not know that person. Okay? For the post, we do not know. We do not know the person who is. He may be a lady, he may be a male, he may be Sikh, Muslim, or Isai, anybody. Doesn't matter. But when you are writing the relations, you know of that person. You know your friend. You know your mother, you know your father to whom you are writing. Means you are intimate with him. But in your formal letter, you are not intimate with that person. Okay? Now, I think the basic point is clear, that what's a formal and what's an informal letter. Formal letter is something that is written to the post. And informal letter is written to the relations, like uncle, auntie, and so on. Now, let's move further. Now, let's move on to the format. Format of the letter. Format of the letter is almost same, informal and formal, but there is a slight difference. When you are writing the formal letter, okay, when you are writing the formal letter, you have to be formal in some things. Like first of all, in two lines, you have to write down the self address. Self address means sender's address also. Okay? Then there is one line space. Then you have to write down the date. Now, sometimes students make mistake in writing the dates also. There are 3-4 types of date, like you are writing the date in Hindi, you are writing the date in mathematics, you are writing the dates in Punjabi or in English. But when you are writing in English, you have to write down only 2 types. One is, like today we have the date is 27 October 2020, and second is, sorry, I'm getting mistake. I just want to make it clear that now abbreviations have been removed. You do not write, you cannot write half of the month. You have to write down the full spelling, October and 2020. Second type is October 27, 2020. 20 years. Comma is not required here, but here you need to make the comma. Then after that, there is one line space. You have to write down the person to whom you are writing, receiver's address. Receiver's address. Now for the receiver's address, there are three lines. You